Physics and Engineering Festival will be on April 13th. It's coming, and we hope to see you here. However, some of you are far away. So for you, we decided to film this demonstration. We have never ever done it before, so we don't know what will happen. But we think, we hope that it will go well. So we will show the power of atmospheric pressure by crushing this huge 55-gallon drum. Let's see what happens. Hot water goes in, because what we need to do first, we need to heat up water inside and to accelerate it. About 10 liters, that's what we need to put in. Aha! Almost there. You think it's coffee? No, it's preheated water. Aren't you excited? This hot water. Have you ever seen hot water? No? Now what we need to do... I don't want this. Now we need to heat it up. It will be very impressive. What you will see steam. Really? Yes. When steam starts coming out, we will be ready to do the demo. Water is boiling now, hopefully. It creates steam. So far, it's equilibrium. Pressure from inside is the same as pressure from outside. But then, when we see steam coming out, we will close it and we will cool it. And when we cool it, water vapor will precipitate. It will condense. Pressure will drop. And then, we will have difference in pressure. Atmospheric pressure outside. Low pressure inside, difference in pressure, hopefully, will collapse the drum. It starts coming. Surprise, water will boil. Let's close it. All right, now we will cool it off. On the side? Right. We know that it's a very good barrel. That's what we know.
I thought I saw a video where they hit it once with a hammer to help.
It helped?
It helped, yeah.
Okay, hit it a little bit.
Yeah, nope.
So we need more water to heat it more?
Either more water or it has to be heated longer.
Longer. In principle, we have a swimming pool. Okay, so we do it?
Yep.
Now we close it. Keep going, keep going. It's getting there, it's getting there. We never give up, yay! We did it! Let's keep going, Garrick. Where are you going?
Oh, it really collapsed on that side.
Yes! Why not? At least it will be a cloud.
Sticking around.
Yes, sorry, it took a little bit longer than expected.
1500.
So, cloud for you.
Y'all want to walk through the cloud?
You see? Atmospheric pressure.
Say something else about the festival again.
Do we invite everyone to the festival?
Oh, we did not invite everybody to the festival.
Let's do it. All together?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Physics festival. Let's do it.
Okay.
One. Physics. Okay.
What? One, two, three. Physics festival.
April 13th. We hope to see you here. If not, please watch this video.